face-off is just seconds away. The Chiefs start with possession as we are now underway. Through the neutral zone, it goes to the middle. Dumps it in. Picked up along the boards by Suzuki. The Chiefs take possession here in the open ice. And that goes off a player in front. The Beavers take possession in the defensive end. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Oh, great save right there on the play. Takes the feed. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. And the and they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Los Angeles wanted a good start. I don't think they expected this, though.
Man, you could get into somebody's building and start like this. You would take it every night.
LaRocque's one possession. Puck scooped up by Roy. Great read with the stick. Maintains possession. LaRocque's got it deep in the offensive end. The Chiefs played along the boards. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Wagner's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Beavers lead it 1-0. Passed up ahead. Quick feed to D. Oh, that's a huge stop by Lehman.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Score!
They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Sweet down low play here. I mean, the shooter gets into position close to the net. That's a gorgeous little feed through the traffic, through the feet, onto the tape, and it's in the cage.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Takes a shot. Perfectly executed and an imperfect result.
Man, you want to set up your best shooter with his best shot, and it's right here. It's the one-timer. It sounds like a cannon. Unfortunately, it's when it hit the boards. He's got to get that on the net.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Beavers take it across the line. Granby's looking to break out. With the tip! Great save by the goaltender on that redirect.
Sharp reaction save.
Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Stretch pass! Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Granby's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away.
Gibson's time is almost done.
And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
It's an odd man rush. 2-on-1.
What about his death?
Just a crushing hit against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now he angles it across to Crisp. Right up the gut into the attacking zone.
What about his death?
And surfs up a little knock on the play. They've got numbers here. Sends it across. What a steal in his own end. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Here's a pass to the middle. Puts it off the post. Tosses it on to Gibson. Granby's got it in their own zone. And he takes the feed. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up.
Gibson's really good at creating space for himself, even when he's turning on a dime. Guys, his elite edge's zone ability allows him to carry that speed into those turns and open up some lanes for him to maneuver in. Let's see what he does here.
The Beavers take possession of the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Crisp. And he takes the pass. And he lowers the boom there. Denied that one. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Scores! Late goings of this period. Granby still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. LaRocque's won the draw. Nice feed. Moves it quickly over to D. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Moves into the slot. Here's a blast. Great save with the stick. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Granby's got it in the neutral zone. Passes it to LaRocque. Takes it to the net. Tremendous stop by Lehman.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. Fans back in their seats, teams are on the ice, they're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Chiefs are looking for a little bit of good news. Well, there's 40 minutes left. Other than that, James, it hasn't been a very good start for them. They didn't have the puck much, no possession time, and now they got to climb back into the game.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Chiefs have it against the wall. Gibson's moving the puck through his own zone. Granby's got it along the wall. And there's the save.
It's almost like a slithery move into the traffic and around players. That's such a good skill. You got to have patience to wind your way through.
takes the feed. Here's the pass in front, and that's off target. Here's the chance to set up now. Too many bodies in the way. From the point, they take control of it. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to LaRock. Oh, what a blocker stop by Wagner. Los Angeles has the puck. She handles the feed. Pass broken up. And he's able to handle that one. Granby's moving it up the ice. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Los Angeles leads it 2-1. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Stopped with ease. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the puck. Pass in front. Scores! What a finish on the play! The Beavers make their way back to center ice here with now a 2-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the 1-goal lead. They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Dishes it to Gibson. The Chiefs looking against the half wall. A chance in front! Oh, and they couldn't complete that!
What
a good textbook hit there! Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Hit the blast! Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves it to the middle. What a chance, but they can't connect. Penalty coming up here. Caulfield's been nabbed for tripping.
On this power play here, and her zone ability could be a difference maker if she's able to use it to help the team light the lamp.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Can't get a hold of that pass. Moves it to Crisp. The one-time blast! And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Good job tangling up his opponent here. Slides the puck over. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Denies the shooter on that play.
I'm always impressed with this. I don't know if the goalies really see it through all that traffic, James. But they get themselves into the best position they can. They cover as much net as they can, and they make the save like this through traffic.
Pass broken up. Puck picked up by Roy. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. 50-50. LaRock's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Caulfield's out of the box.
Oh, the power play's about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Looks to get the puck over to D. And he slides it quickly to Crisp. And that slides right out to center ice. Takes control of the puck. The Beavers will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Tries to tuck it in. Gets down low and blocks it. Granby's got it in their own zone. Here's the whistle as the play was offside. the late goings of the period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Larox won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Great defensive effort with the stick. Takes a moment behind the net. Takes the feed from the left side. Quick pass to Gibson. And now he moves quickly to line. Penalty coming up. Quick whistle stops the play.
That's a pretty simple call to make for the official. He skated halfway across the rink to make that hit.
Granby's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. Los Angeles wins the faceoff. The Beavers get a hold of the puck with time winding down in the period. Quick feed to Larocque. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Larocque's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Great pass off the boards. All right, that brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number 3 in moments. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Granby's won the opening faceoff as their power play continues. Fires it. You'll need more than that to beat him. Moves it quickly over to Caulfield. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves inside! Los Angeles gains possession under man. That pass doesn't go.
Get wrecked!
Locked him! A strong penalty-killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Beavers are up 3-1. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. The Beavers will play it against the wall. Taken by Larocque. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Slides the puck down low. Granby's in transition. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a short pass to Caulfield. Rips it on net. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time.
It's almost like he's slaloming through the defenders. He can make a move. He's known to create his own room and get to the front of the net. Good save by the goaltender here, though.
The Beavers carry it along the wall. Los Angeles has the puck near the point. Moves it to D. Taken along the wall by Suzuki. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And the puck skips away after that move. And that's broken up. Crisp scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. inside his own end, moves the puck. It's a 2-on-0. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. You're in this tight. You don't have time to pick your spot. It's a quick reaction. Deliver the puck quickly. He's really good at it.
Los Angeles continues to steamroll them here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes they celebrate another one.
Puck grab by Suzuki. Takes the bank pass feed. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Can't find his man. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. 2-on-1. What an opportunity here. Aggressive play with the poke check, and it pays off. And that pass doesn't go. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. There's the whistle icing the call. Past the midway mark in this period, Los Angeles really applying the pressure offensively, up by 3. D's working it around in the corner. Some frustrated fans here, Ray, but I don't know what to tell you.
There's another penalty committed. They got to call another penalty. Their team has been slow, been behind the play, and they're paying the price.
Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall.
Gibson's stumble almost took him out of the play. That he almost falls out of the play, yet he dives right back into it. That's really good effort, and he ends up with a good scoring chance.
Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Scores!
This is a terrific move by the goal scorer here. He drives around the back of the net. You got to have a little courage because you don't know what's coming back down the slot. And he gets to the post and tucks it in.
Los Angeles has been in the fast lane all night long. Just simply look at the scoreboard.
A lot of people have gotten right offensively for them in this game. They have dominated this since the very beginning of the first period.
Fails to find the open man. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Takes the puck at the point. Oh, that just sounded painful. Handles the pass. Quick pass to Crisp. Launches it from the point! And that goes off a body. In alone on the breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
Granby's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now it's grabbed by Caulfield. And that one's denied!
Wagner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
In the final moments of this period, Granby's been dominated to this point, trailing by 3. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. In all alone! And that's the hat trick!
Well, it's on the road, so nobody's got to clean up the chapeaux. There's none on the ice. A disgruntled crowd watches an opposing player celebrate his hat trick.
Has taken the wind out of the sails from this crowd. Los Angeles has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
And she blocks it. Here's a save by Wagner. The Beavers scoop it up along the boards. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Gibson. Scooped up along the wall by Suzuki. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Crisp's got the puck in his own zone. Slick feed. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Now a quick pass to Gibson. To the low slot. Denies him in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And that's off a stick. Handles the puck.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Quick feed to Crisp. High. Scores! Oh, man, it is Pat the Stats Night at one end of the ice, and I think the fans here, Ray, have about had enough.
Well, if you're not sure, just listen for the next 10 seconds. Man, they are all over the home club here. It's been a rotten night, and they're not going to be shy anymore about letting the players know what they think.
Chiefs win it. Puck scooped up by Suzuki. And talk about a hostile environment as the final seconds tick away, and these fans are not pleased with what they've seen tonight. And does it go? That's all she wrote from this one. The Beavers put the special in special teams tonight.
They seem to be on the power play a whole whack tonight. They were able to score some power play goals in a pretty comfortable win for them.